every shake. Hopefully we can get a bit further this year when we go through the canal. But trust me, to pick going through the Firth of Lorne on the springs. So we'll have to see what happens there. It'll be probably mid-afternoon by the time we get there for the tide. So
great adventure.
Hope for the best, prepare for the worst. We're having a good sail at the moment, actually. Apparently built it fairly 116 years ago. Crinan. It's taken us all day today. It's 3:30 now, and we left at 9 o'clock this morning. Hot, hot, hot. catch
42 degrees. Oh my goodness!
Catch the tide tomorrow morning. Sails out again. We just passed the Slate Islands, and it looks as if we might be able to sail all the way. We're going down the inside of Carrera Island, I think. We've got a following wind, so we're just gull-winging up wherever we're gull-winging up. Just about here, sound of inch. We're looking at going up here. Look at me when I'm talking. Just passing the entrance, Pulley Dobran. We're still gull-winging, so still going. Going down Tara Sound, I think, rather than going round all the way round there. So we'll go to Kara Sound, as we're on the right course for gull winging. Just entering Kara Sound. Hope I can find my way through it, it's quite narrow in places. better to let you know. I think we're heading back tomorrow because it's the only day for the next two load of weather that I can check where you've got a north-northwest wind to help us back. And it's not much of that either. And it's just going to be boiling hot again with virtually no wind. So tomorrow we're just going to start heading back. Just so we're jiving up a bit. See Bob just in front of us? This is the sound of inch we're just coming into now. He looks pretty calm. I can just about make out by the lighthouse, so a few rocks to avoid before we get there. Beth's been doing a lot of helping today. She's taken a lot of abuse from me. Because it's the first time I've done this, we've done this, and I wanted to make sure we get it right. Because there was a few Book 13. To the inside of the cow stomach already. It's only 9 o'clock. This is us on the last leg from Ardershay back to Tarbert, and even the wind has not given us a break. There's no wind, but what there is about 5 miles of light on the nose. And we let George, we're absolutely knackered, and we're letting Georgina have a go. So hot, no wind, no cooling. Otherwise, it's a brilliant day. It's not sailing weather.